Vision problems? Try adding this to a glass of water before.